The fear of numbers is called arithmophobia. This fear is somewhat unusual in that it encompasses a wide variety of specific phobias, including a generalized fear of all numbers and fear of specific numbers. It is also sometimes called numerophobia. Arithmophobia is not recognized as a distinct condition in the Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders, the tool that doctors use to diagnose mental health conditions. However, it would be considered a form of specific phobia. Specific phobias involve intense fear of certain objects or situations and are classified as an anxiety disorder. A fear of all numbers can seriously affect the ability of a person to do math. This limits both educational and professional opportunities. The fear of particularly large numbers is usually much less limiting, allowing the person to perform basic computations.